Okay, we're heating a sample for material testing purposes. We're using our model HFI 3 kilowatt power supply. Power is on now. This concludes our test.